Welcome. In this video, we will discuss how Kibu Vikuna will be able to transform Kerala Blasters. What would be his tactics, his style of play, his brand of football, and his transfer targets? After a successful season with Mohun Bagan, where he won the I-League, Kibu signed for Kerala Blasters. He has won 2 Polish Cups and 2 Polish Super Cups already in his career. During his time at Mohun Bagan, Kibu followed a very stringent philosophy. With his style of play and brand of football, often called Vikuna Ball, he followed Rondo drills for his players, where a group of players would form a circle and keep possession of the ball while a smaller group of players would try to win the ball. This helped the player to understand each other and play freely in short spaces. Same thing is followed by Pep at Manchester City. So, what will be the tactics next season for Kibu? Kibu would probably go with 4-4-2-6 formation. We will discuss about 6-6 later in this video. Or he will go for a traditional 4-2-3 formation. Now, judging by the attacking formation that he has with Messi and OBG, he would be tempted to use the 4-4-2 formation. Playing as a team. The 4-4-2 formation demands to play as a team and often works when teams form a partnership. Wingers combine with fullbacks, center backs form a pair of two, while the center midfielders dictate play in the middle of the pitch, linking up with the strikers. In the middle of the pitch, Abdul Samad will play a critical role for Kibu. He will be initiating the attack from the back, linking up with the fullbacks and wingers. While Jixon will act as a sweeper to add extra protection at the back. As the system demands two number 6 positions, it is called as 6-6. While on attack, the fullbacks will push forward and link up with the wingers, and the wingers will be cutting inside the line of defense, connecting with two strikers up front. Let's have a look at the defending formation. Under Kibu, we can expect a lot of possession with the help of Rondo. However, Kerala Blasters have to worry about the counter-attack. At the back, Kibu would feature two line of four, while the strikers defending the passing lanes from the midfield and pressing the opposition. While doing so, it will result in more long balls from the opposition. One area Kibu would like to improve is defense, as Kerala Blasters have conceded 32 goals in 18 games last season. Now let's look at the transfer targets. With the addition of Nishu Kumar, Kerala Blasters have improved their defense, but they need to sign another centre back to bolster their defense. Kibu will require additional centre back, one right full back, a holding midfielder to challenge for the title this season.